If this is the memory of an IBM computer for $1,565, what's this? The memory of a Commodore 64 for under $600.